Oh boy,
Alright, hello YouTube, HGray67 here, and welcome back to Attack on Titan the game. I have my little brother in the background, as you can probably see. This little shit right here.
Hi.
Scott's in the background playing Modern Warfare 2, and yeah, we're gonna get right back into it. Back into attack mode. Already read what was going on with Mikasa yesterday. So if you didn't watch yesterday's episode, basically we've started the Attack on Titan campaign. So far, we went through the Fall of Shiganshina, which is where Mikasa and Eren lived. Right now, Trost is being attacked, and Eren just got eaten. So now we're playing as Mikasa. So let's see what happens. Okay, so we still got our upgraded gear. But yeah. Don't know what.
Ow. Yeah, Fresh, thanks. Things got too fucking obvious.
Yeah.
Dude,
I've pretty much got the best everything. I won't cash in new materials. Alright. I need an uphill battle. Our duty is to protect the residents from the Titans. Got it? Understood. We're moving out, Ackerman. You all set to go? Yes, sir. Come on, quickly. Abnormal. A term used to describe all Titans whose movements deviate from the norm. While regular Titans generally focus all their actions on eating whatever humans are close to them, abnormals may ignore humans around them, instead focusing on specific distant individuals. As their actions cannot be predicted, they are considered more dangerous than standard Titans, and their subjugation requires significant effort.
I'm trying.
That's an abnormal. Got you guys. The world the girl saw.
I'm get off. Oh, Pickle just got online, by the way. Oh! Oh, why do they have a shotgun? That's having so... Okay, that's great. Oh, there he is.
Anyone ready to film Mama Porto?
Yeah, as soon as everyone gets online.
How many do you have, man? You're doing the game?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's right.
You have work today?
No, I'm off. Holy moly.
Yes. This is perfect. The stars are aligning. The cheese is moving.
Okay, I got a fucking... God. Cool. Now there's a smoke signal.
His real name is John.
That I'd like to get to.
Probably the official Attack on Titan game. Oh, jeez. My scribe.
Oh, yes, thank you,
Shiva. What, did that guess not go through?
It just not got me. It just makes him look insane. My body makes him look good. Because here's the thing though, you have to call him in when the freaking kid is really good. Because he's going to make a track and help him.
Yes, sir. I'm going.
Refill my gas. There we go.
I'm gonna fucking shoot your head off already.
The grandpa is just coming over today to freaking show Tommy's there because my dad is freaking having surgery on his knee. He needs a special way to freaking use the toilet so he doesn't have to say goodbye. So I have to set that up so whoever's having a little film and he's like, should be more than 5 minutes to do a potty chair. It's literally just an old buggy for him.
Hold on.
Where are you going? Out west.
Maya!
Oh, god damn it. Alright, I'm gonna have to pause and be right back. Get my dog out of here.
Maya!
You didn't close. Get her downstairs. God damn.
Better not be a torture device. Fucking gun away.
Alright. I am back.
No. Okay, so I lied.
Come on, focus on the nape. Thank you. Now, just fucking...
Oh! Don't have to shoot that bitch. We got a knife. I'm coming, bitch. Little badass. No. I'm walking.
You're a fucking New Yorker.
I'm in there. All I did was punch him.
いい人生だった。戦え！戦え！ 私はもう諦めない。死んでしまったらもうあなたのことを思い出すことさえできない。うわあ！
I wonder who that is. It's dead, bro. It's dead.
I think it wanted to make sure.
その光景は、人類の怒りが体現されたように見えたから。
An A. Okay. The Garrison Regiment. A regiment that is stationed in every city, the Garrison Regiment is the largest regiment in number of soldiers. Its primary duty is to protect the cities from Titans. It also arms and reinforces the walls. Prior to the fall of Wall Maria, it was also responsible for repairing the walls and providing sentinels for various gates. Garrison members with distinguished service are able to transfer to the military police regiment. The regiment's insignia is a pair of roses. Just what exactly happened? I doubt it's just a regular abnormal. Just what is this Titan? It looks stronger than other Titans, too. At any rate, I should get out of here. It looks like it's heading somewhere. Omnidirectional mobility gear. The device used The device used by the regiments to enable omnidirectional mobility. It consists of a main unit attached to the hip, a belt-attached wire firing device, gas canisters attached to thigh-mounted scabbards, controllers that have been combined together with the swords, handles, and more. Steel wires are contained within the main unit, and they can be railed in using axles on the left and right, both of which can be operated independently by the way of fans at the both of which can be operated independently by the way of fans in the main unit blowing gas in either side. This gas is stored in compressed form within canisters.
Oh, fucker. Oh, wow.
Will you sit down?
Yeah. The dojo found it.
With the mysterious Titan.
Hunter, I got a question.
What?
In the Fortnite season,
what? I have no idea.
If there is one, could Aaron come into the Titan?
Maybe. I doubt that they'll do that, though.
You got a monster, you got a robot. Titan isn't that difficult. I mean, maybe for the old season of the it's a whole bunch of colossal. Just punching through the city. And then Aaron has to go. Maybe flipping if he went to the event and the
Well, we've been getting earthquakes in the game now, so there's that.
They did the spray saying I survived the rumbling of 2023.
Oh shit, hi.
He's a little fat nugget.
Okay, you know what? I'll let him deal with it.
Running out of gas.
Gotcha. Better save freaking Ymir. Oh, get off me, you stupid little... John can now play expedition mode. Cool. Connie can now play. Cool. Yeah, wall rows. The central wall of the three, as well as the term used for those who live in the area between it and Wall Sina. After the fall of Wall Maria, this area becomes the furthest edge of humanity. Various cities, including Trost District, protrude from this wall. I hear. What's your face, Maya? Annie? Huh. Cool. There we go. Not be any slower. Now you listen here, you little shit. Positive Armin always has a way of figuring out the answer. What should we do now? Let's resupply everyone's equipment and then escape as planned. Alright, let's move on to the next task right away. Not to go berserk again. Blades. Anti-Titan weapons. These single-edge blades are forged from ultra-hard steel using a specific folding process. They are intended to bend and have been created with the idea of using two at once in order to slice out a Titan's nape. The blades are replaceable and spare blades are held within a scabbard placed on one's thigh. The sword's handles are designed to be a single unit together with the omnidirectional mobility gears controllers. Basically, there's like three triggers on them. One of them for your blades, one of them for your grappling hooks, and then one of them for the gas. Oh, I'm controlling the Titan? Okay. Ha. Okay. I like this. Ha! Die! Die!
Buttons are so dumb. But except
okay,
for
yeah.
Sorry, you just
oh, people's bye! Oh, I can jump too. That's cool to know. Get over here.
Lily. Scorpion.
Don't look at me, creepo.
Again?
A large abnormal appeared. Well. Bring that ass here, boy. Bring it here. Ha. Okay.
That was easy. you're destroying people's homes. Green eyes. Is that good or bad?
I think he tired.
Yeah, he tired. Been punching all day. Wait.
Oh, look, it's Aaron. He's alive.
Well, something wrong with his skin. Weird looking skin.
New skill, Guts. Keeps your movement sharp even when injured. Cool. Hopefully I get to control his Titan form more. A new costume for Aaron is now available. Flash grenade has been added to items usable in battle. Sound grenade.
What's a sound grenade?
Armin Arlett, born in Shiganshina District. He has been friends with Aaron and Mikasa since they were children. He longs to know more about what's beyond the walls. After joining the 104th Cadet Corps, he survives his 3 years of difficult training by using sheer determination to make up for his physical shortcomings. While he did not graduate toward the top of his year, he had top marks in his coursework. He has an introverted and pessimistic personality.
I'm leaving the home.
Okay, and has a tendency to think of himself as pathetic. Because Aaron and Mikasa are constantly protecting him, however, he does have impressive analytical skills and near-undering judgment, which allow him to show his talents as quick-witted soldier. Cool. Are you still there, Scott? Oh, I'm not in a party anymore.
するような話じゃねえ。すぐに人類全体に知れ渡るだろう。 それまでに人類があればな。おい、
あいつ気がついたか、エレン。ちゃんと体は動く。意識は正常なの。
アルミ、なんで俺たちは囲まれてるんだ。何なんだみんなの目は。まるで化け物を見ているような。
イエーガー訓練兵、下手にごまかせば榴弾をぶち込む。率直に問う、貴様の正体は何だ。人か巨人か。
質問の意味が分かりません。
シラを切る気か化け物め。大勢の者が見たんだ、お前が巨人の体内から姿を現した瞬間をな。
そんな、自分は人間だ。
そうか、仕方ないこと。私は間違っていない。誰も自分が悪魔じゃないとは証明できないんだから。
なんだこりゃ。おい、お前ら大丈夫か。
エレン、これは
分からん。だがこんなもん見せたことで中東兵団と会話できる自信は俺にはない。俺はここを離れる。
どこに、どうやって。
とりあえずどこでもいい。もう一度巨人になってからな。俺をかばったりしなければお前らは命まで奪われない。ここからは単独で動こうと思う。
エレン、私も行く。私が遅れても構う必要はない。ただし私が従う必要もない。
待てよ、ミカサ。考えはもう一つある。無茶もいるが、アルミンがもしここで中東兵団を説得できるというなら、俺はそれを信じて従う。
エレン、どうして僕にそんな決断を託すの。
お前ってヤバい時ほどどの行動が正解か当てられるだろう。それに頼りたいと思ったからだ。
いつそんなこと。
いろいろあっただろう。ごめん、俺なんか。お前がハンネスさんを呼んでくれなかったら俺のミカサも巨人に食われてた。
アルミ、考えがあるなら私もそれを信じる。
予算か。
相変わらず図体の割には小鹿のように繊細なってるじゃ。
ピクシスしろ。
お前にはあの者の見事な敬礼が見えるのか。わしはあの者らの話を聞いた方がいい気がする。
The high, Commander Pixis, the highest ranked officer of the Southern Territory. We're still alive by his grace. Your character is now Armin. Cool. You saved us, Armin. Looks like trusting you was the right choice. I knew you'd be able to persuade the garrison regiment. Thank you for believing in me. I'm relieved that you and Mikasa weren't forced to end up fleeing outside the wall. That's a drastic measure and not a very realistic one either. This power needs to be handled strategically under the guidance of the regiment. After giving up on convincing the garrison regiment, that was the last time the three of us were together. I wish they'd cut us some slack if things get rough. We'll be counting on you, Armin. Thank you, Armin. Thanks to you, we were avoiding having to flee outside the wall. I'm glad we were able to pull it off. Perhaps it was just a stroke of luck, but even so, your sharp mind has saved us more than once. You just haven't realized it yourself. More than once? When did I ever save you? Now is not the time. We'll talk about it later. Trust you myself just yet. I understand. I don't expect you to believe us right off the bat. I'm gonna digest everything myself. All I can do for now is follow the commander's lead. Cool. Anything new? Nope. There we are. You mentioned a plan to harness his so-called Titan ability and utilize it to retake the city. Am I correct? Yes, sir. You believe it could work, or were you grasping at straws to try and save your hides? Well, both, Commander. I was going to suggest that Eren using his strength as a Titan could move that giant boulder near the gate to block off the wrecked gate. An intriguing strategy, to be sure. Desperate times call for desperate measures, after all. I'll do anything as long as I can be of some use. You show quite a bit of promise. My mind is made up. We'll give your plan a shot. Dot Pixis, commander of the Garrison Regiment. His head of the Southern Territories, Commander-in-Chief Zachary, has entrusted him with full authority over the defense of humanity's most vital lands. While he is able to easily adapt to new situations and has strong leadership abilities, his extreme open-mindedness has led him to be known as a natural eccentric. He has an unrivaled love of drink and carries his flask with him everywhere, even while he delivers commands at the front lines.
嘘だ。人間兵器なんて嘘に決まってる。ここで死ねってのか。俺は降りるぞ。反逆者ども、今この場で叩き切る。
わしが命ずる。今この場から去る者の罪を免除する。の巨人の恐怖に屈した者はここから去るがいい。そしてその巨人の恐ろしさを自分の親や兄弟、愛する者に味合わせたい者もここから去るがいい。もしウォール・ローゼが破られれば、もはや人類は生き延びられん。我々はこれより奥の壁で死んではならん。どうかここで死んでくれ。イエガー訓練兵の援護のため、大岩付近の巨人を排除せねばならん。街中にいる巨人は倒すか、壁際におびき寄せるんじゃ。
In order to begin shelling Titans.
こんなに巨人が密集してるのに倒せるわけねえだろ。うまく壁際におびき寄せよう。そうすれば敵上からの援護の攻撃で倒しやすくなる。
巨人が出現して以来、人類が巨人に勝ったことは一度もない。巨人が進んだ分だけ人類は後退を繰り返し、領土を奪われ続けてきた。しかしこの作戦が成功した時、人類は初めて巨人から領土を奪い返すことに成功する。
物資を持ってきたから使ってくれ。 ジャンも補給班だから、その辺にいるはずだ。見かけたら助けてあげてくれ。応援団、ヤバいってことだよな。
Oh, I got two? Let's go.
アニ、一人で何してるの？罠を運んできたんだ。
この辺の巨人を倒すのが便利でしょ。私は無事だと伝えておく。
Oh boy. It's the big boy. Don't look at me like that. Alright. Hopefully I can control Aaron now. Armin sucks at killing Titans. Holy moly.
What's wrong, Leonard?
He has no control over his thoughts or actions. Cool. Chain dash. Allows you to boost twice in a row. Okay. Cool. Wall-mounted artillery. Cannons that have been placed on top of the walls. These weapons were once humanity's primary anti-Titan weapon before the invention of the omnidirectional mobility gear. As they lack mobility, this weakness is now being compensated for by sheer number of cannons placed. Defensive improvements have allowed them to fire directly downward as well. Oh, whatever. Aaron, what are you playing at? Character is now Mikasa. Cool. It looks like the operation's a bust. With Jaeger in that condition, we have no choice to retreat, but Aaron will definitely pull through. Let's proceed with the operation as planned. More Titans will approach before long. Are you prepared to follow through on your word? I'm all set, Ian. Keep an eye on Jaeger's condition. Ian Dietrich, a soldier in the garrison regiment and the leader of its elite squad. He possesses both powerful combat skills and the capacity for cool-headed judgment. Lady Commander Pixis to put a great deal of faith in him. No, wait, don't go! Like, wow, that's gonna stop him. Aaron has been defeated. Cool.
Why are the other giants after Aaron?
Because they don't like him for whatever reason. Now, be quiet and watch. Sorry, bud. Can't allow you to move toward him. Just so you can't grab nobody. Alright. Die. Thank you. Woo! Hey. You get away. Sorry. Come here, boy! Aaron was successfully defended. Okay.
しのいだとか。しかし、そろそろ限界が近いな。
罠を起動してくる。高速用の装置だけど、足止めには使えるはずだ。
俺はもっと前線に出て、巨人を食い止める。いや、あのガキは頼んだぞ。
敵地司令からの伝令かもしれない。確認してきてくれ。ここは俺に任せろ。
ミ
カサ、いいところに。仲間と張るんだ。一人じゃ手に負えねえ。手を貸してくれ。助かった。作戦は失敗だったんだ。ならさっさと撤退しようぜ。
待って、一緒に仲間を集めてほしい。エレンを守るために人手がいる。
エレン、出たのにまだ巨人の誘導任務を続けてんのか。
一人では危ない。一緒に行動した方がいい。
撤退命令が出たわけじゃないだろう。僕は任務を続ける。僕なら大丈夫。ミカサたちも気をつけて。
Oh my god, I'm out of gas. What Annie wants.
Annie,
なんであんたがここに。今一人でも多く戦力を増やしたい。一緒に来てほしい。いいよ、乗った。
Oh, he's all the way fucking back here? What the hell, Armin? Come on, Armin, get going. There we go.
Why do they walk like zombies?
Hey,
やり接近してでも巨人どもを俺たちに引きつけろ。
Die.
Thank you.
巨人に勝ったよ。
A new war horse has been added to the war horse supply station. Scale focus.
You won, right?
Okay. Cool. Weapon fortification is now possible in the equipment supply station. Cool. Scout Regiment. A regiment whose primary objective is to scout beyond the walls. However, its purpose changed after the fall of Wall Maria to lay the groundwork for the upcoming operation to retake Wall Maria. Now, it primarily develops military routes and establishes supply bases. Specifically, the regiment creates paths for future use by large forces within Shiganshina District, whose wall has been destroyed by placing supplies and is now ruined towns and villages that dot the landscapes. The regiment's insignia is a pair of cross wings, also known as the Wings of Freedom. Who is texting me? The successful retaking of Tross District, led daringly by the Garrison Regiment, accompanied by the Cadet Corps. Okay. However, the delight of this victory was overshadowed by the fact that a great many lives had been lost. In addition, the Garrison Regiment Humanity retains two other regiments. The military police who maintain order in the King's name. And the Scout Regiment, who venture outside the walls into Titan territory. The significant loss of soldiers in the defense of Tross District and the operation to reclaim is in part due to the absence of the veteran elite Scout Regiment. Chapter 2, Wings of Freedom. This place is filthy. Let's not hang around. We have to work. We have work to do before the core forces arrive. Let's get moving. Your character is now Levi. Cool. Alright, I think I'm going to leave this episode here. Thank you all so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Hit the bell to get notified whenever I go live again. And, yeah. Goodbye for now.